Hi guys, welcome back. It's day 35, STR versus Little STR. We've got a challenge for you today. Leo, what is the challenge?
The challenge is a crossbar challenge, but it's not an ordinary crossbar challenge. We have three targets on the goal, and the person to hit all of them wins.
Okay, Leo, when you're ready, mate. Oh my word, how close was that on the first attempt?
Either if I hit it first time.
Hit the target, mate. Oh. Oh. Ah. Oh, oh my word. That's so close. Give me that. Double crossbar, love it. Oh. So we're just gonna add an under pressure shot into this little game.
Yeah.
All right. So you have to put each other off and see how bad the other person can miss.
Yeah.
If you've got the mental strength, you should be able to boss it, all right? You've got no left foot, mate. No left foot. You've got no left foot. No left foot whatsoever. It's hard, isn't it?
Go on, then.
Right.
Go on, you ain't hit nothing, mate. You ain't hit nothing.
Did the goals die? I killed the goal, didn't I?
Where's the goal?
Yep. Actually killed the goal. Oh, good try. Hit this crossbar. Yes. Someone on the boot review video in the comments said I didn't use my left foot. So I'm going to win with my left foot. No, I'm not going to win with my left foot. That's it. No messing about. Just scoring like that with my left foot and winning the game. Thank you.
So guys, Dad won that challenge, even though I hit the crossbar about more times than I can count. But I gotta give it to you. You did win it with your weak foot. So, congrats.
Thanks, because I'm the boss, that's why. I think it's important that you do try and do little accuracy challenges, but go for small targets. I mean, the crossbar, everyone's sort of getting used to hitting that level, and that's great to see you hitting that, you know, level quite frequently, but certainly when you're aiming for a very specific target, it's a lot harder. So that's why the challenge was a lot harder for us today. So guys, it's really important if you're new that you subscribe to the channel, and I'll be making videos for another 55 days in a row, hopefully. So I need your comments. Make sure you tell me what you want, and the most interesting or unique comments really help, because I can make something different. Don't forget, it's really important that you click that like button to tell me you're enjoying the series, and hopefully we'll see you tomorrow.